Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of the day is 叔叔. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读叔叔. So we found the second 叔 is natural tone, should be read light and short. 叔叔
诗屋 first tone, 书书
and second one is a neutral tone, so we need to lower than 书 so 书书书书 very good. Now let's write it. 我们一起写
竖横横竖钩点点横撇那
叔叔叔叔 means uncle. You can call father's little brother 叔叔 or we can say a man who is younger than your parents. We also can call him 叔叔. So that's all about 叔叔. If you like today's video, please like and share it to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.